Hello and welcome, I'm Rogue Royce, back at it again with another reaction video. Up next, we've got Canadian singer Leonard Cohen, who sang about all kinds of topics like religion, politics, depression, relationships, and on and so forth. We are about to listen to him perform Hallelujah live in London. The song was a special request. Shout out to you, Pierre. Thank you so much for the copies. I am familiar with the song. I have heard it before, not from Leonard Cohen singing it, but I remember it being in Shrek, so. Before we get into the song though, if you watching have a song you'd like me to react to, or you just want to support the channel, check out the link in the description where you can find out more. Without further ado, let's get into Hallelujah. 7 minutes. We better get comfy.
Secret chord
so
that
deep.
David played and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do you?
He's got that haunting voice.
It goes like this: the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift, the baffled king composing Hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Your faith was strong, but you needed proof. The roof, her beauty and the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to a kitchen chair, and she broke your throne and she cut your hair, and from your lips she drew the Hallelujah.
I am loving this rendition. Like, his voice is giving it a whole new dimension. These background singers too, the guitar in the back. This is another level of the song and I'm enjoying it.
Chair, she broke your throne and she cut your hair, and from your lips she drew the Hallelujah. As for me, all I ever learned from love is how to shoot at someone who outdrew you.
But
it's not a cry that you hear tonight. It's not some pilgrim who claims to have seen the light. No, it's a cold and it's a very broken Hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
The saxophone player is enjoying it. Those tunes. Ooh. He's into this, which is bringing me more into this. Come on. When you can't control your body.
I didn't come here to London just to fool
you. Shout him out.
And even though it all went wrong, I'll stand right here before the Lord of Song with nothing on my tongue.
With his deep, husky voice. How do I say this without coming off like negative? Because what I'm about to say is not negative at all. It's just how you take it. But I was picturing like a dark spirit, damn near the devil, just soaking in the music and giving praise to where praise is due. And music, the love for music. I just saw him chilling, and enjoying music, but it's the devil, so it's got that low tone. I don't know how else to describe it. I just pictured the happy devil in the most respectful way to Leonard Cohen. Not saying that that's him, that's just what he brought to the song, and I loved that lower dark vibe to it. I'm here for it. Everyone on that stage had so much emotion and intensity, and they all played their parts very well. Background singers, everyone on every instrument, they each killed it. So props to absolutely everyone. That was a masterpiece, brilliant performance. Let me know what you thought about it in the comments down below. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe. I'll see you in the next one. Until then, peace, love, and party on.